Hello, my fellow individuals. I am Mr. Mini Mask Man here, and today we're going to continue Conker's Bad Fur Days gameplay. Oh, boy. Alright, it's been 2 weeks since I played the last part. I have a feeling this might be the last video. This last part of the gameplay. And I still couldn't have time to fix the whole full screen thing, so obviously you'll still see the whole bottom part, the CPU resumed, and the FPS. So apologize if I couldn't fix that now. Anyways, so this, I have a feeling this might be the last one because I'm pretty close to finishing. Unless it takes me forever, and then I'll do probably one more. But it's between this or one more, let's see. But oh my god, we're close. We're at the part where we're escaping from all the teddy bears with the bombs and the wire and the lasers and the infrared. God, that's so hard. So, such a pain in the ass, but hopefully we can get through that part at least. So, I don't know how long it's going to take me, so let's find out, shall we? So, let's begin, and if this is the final chapter for this game, then I would like to say thank you Nintendo 64 and Rareware for creating such an amazing game. Easily one of my favorites, probably if I finish soon, once I finish this game, I'll give my quick say-so, my rating, what I liked about it, what maybe I didn't like about it, etc. So we'll see. But for now, let's just get this out of the way. Let's just play, shall we? Hang on 1 second. Gotta fix some things first. There we go, that's what I needed to fix. Sorry about that. Forgot to configure it, the controller. Okay, oh boy. So this is where I left off. Now, I gotta remember the controls, but there's a time limit. Shoot, hang on. That's the camera view. Camera view, jump. Where's the gun? Trying to see which one was the gun. Okay, that's the gun, and that's the fire. Okay. So I'm trying to see, am I sure I can't just shoot the bombs? You would think, just by shooting them it'll get rid of it, but I guess not. So that sucks. So I really do have to know how to maneuver this. Oh crap! Nice, I screwed up already. Okay. Whoops, wrong button. God damn, I need to remember the controls. Crawl. God dang it. Nope, I'm dead. it's gonna take me a while. This part's gonna take me a while, because I forgot you have to dodge that plus shoot the bears. It's ridiculous. Oh, man. Alright, come on. Let's go. So I gotta see carefully. I gotta remember how to maneuver it. Oh shoot, hang on. God dang it! It's just so hard to tell where is what. God, okay, so I couldn't jump. So how the heck was I? See, it's a high jump, so. Whoops, god dang it, wrong button. And I died. God damn, this is hard. Oh man. Boy, oh boy. I'll just be happy to at least pass this part. Come on, let's just. I have a feeling I'm gonna die a lot, so I'm probably gonna edit this out quite a bit. So. Question is, how the hell do I. Oh, okay, so that's what I had to do there. Okay. Oh, shoot, okay. So I'm learning a little. Wow, I don't know how I did that. Okay, was there a bear here? It was. I can't remember. Okay, I think I was on the next run. Okay. Okay, I think it was around here, this corner, where there was a bear. Yep. God dang it. No, no, turn. God dang it. I can't see. I couldn't see. God damn, this part's gonna be hard. Okay, no, that's too much. God, come on. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. Well, let's see if I remember the beginning again. Well, first I gotta get over through this game over screen. Yeah, I know. Game over. Alright, let's continue. Come on. Yeah, I can do this. Okay, so I think I just need to remember the patterns for each one to fly. Once I know each part to dodge on those infrareds, and then I think I'll pretty much set. So it's just trial and error, basically. So what I do, I was like this. And basically did this. Okay. Oh. Now how the hell did I do this? No, shoot! Wow, I already lost 4. That's ridiculous. Okay, here. No, whoa! Okay, where am I? Oh, jeez. God damn. I think I already screwed myself over here. Okay, get the gun ready. That's to aim. Okay. Wow, already. I just got lucky there. Okay, here. Damn, do I have to jump here? Wow. Okay, I don't know how I did that one. God, now I gotta freaking survive every... Hang on. God, the camera... I mean, sorry, the controls. This is this way, okay? Shit. Turn! Is there another bear? I thought I saw another bear. Jeez Louise. Okay. How the... Oh shoot, oh come on, man. That seems too... So I supposed to go through here? Oh shit, god damn it. Am I supposed to go through there? God, this is... Supposed to do this without any errors, that's the problem. And I have a time limit on top of that, just to make things worse. God, this is such BS. I think I remember here now. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. There goes one wasted. No! Okay, no, I'm already gonna get killed here. I'm already messing up a lot. Yeah, no, I'm messing up. Jeez. It's just so hard to... God damn, this is gonna take me forever. It's gonna take me quite a while. God, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. No. Jesus Christ. Ugh. God, it's just like, it's so hard to see. God. It's these camera angles. Man. Come on. Alright. Yeah. Let's go. Right here. Jesus Christ, come on. Come on, jump. Seriously, oh my God. God, I'm trying to. God damn. Do I have to play with the camera angles when as I maneuver those? God, this is frustrating. Okay, there's one. Two. Okay, now this frickin' part right here. See, look, oh crap, I already messed up. Jesus Christ. Okay, then get the guns ready. Okay. Took care of those two. And right here, what the hell do I... Oh, no, God dang it. Now the question is, are those crates, are they supposed to help me fly through, or they're just there? Man. Oh boy. Okay. Oh shoot, that was close. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Now right frickin' here. Scott, no! Two of them? Oh, come on. No, I'm dead. Okay, get this ready. Turn around and... Now right here. Nope. Supposed to wait maybe a little longer to go down and then try to go forward. It's all about the timing too. Oh man. Okay, yes, again. Again, and again, and again. I just don't know how long this can take. Let's keep going. So right here. First is this. Fly through all that, check. Then is this. Fly through all this. Come on! Now this friggin' part. God dang it! No, I'm dead. Oh, jeez. It looks like it's a bit wide for you to just barely fit in there. I don't know if that's intentional or... Okay, so right here. First do this. Check. Then do this. Come on! Now I'm starting to hit it. Okay. See, it looks wide here. Wider right over there. So let me check. What if I just go forward? Oh, wow. Okay, that's a lot easier. Okay, right here. Nope. God dang, this camera angles. No. Nope. Stop. God damn. Okay, no. This... I can't see well like this. I can't see well. Oh my God. There. Took care of them. Now, right here in that gap. Knock again. God, I can't tell when is the right time. Well, at least I know how to dodge that other one, or not get hit by the other one. Well, alright, let's go again. Again and again and again. Jesus Christ. Okay, so this one first. Okay, nope. Messed up. I already messed up. Yeah. Wait a minute. What if I do... hang on. What if I crawl? Oh wow, it was crawling. Wow. Then here, just go straight. Okay. Then here, I believe was just... fly through. Nope, I died. God dang it, I forgot I was supposed to hold that down. Okay, now I learned another one to dodge without risking myself. See, it's all about trial and error. Trial and error. Okay. Alright, I think I'm starting to get little by little how to dodge each one at least. Come on, go. Okay. Let's do this. Going through, check. Next is... nope, wrong button. Crawl. Awesome. Check. Next is just fly through the middle. Check. This one, just get on the box. God damn, these angles. I can't see well. God. Already. See? See this freaking thing ruin it. These freaking camera angles. Ugh. Okay, now here. Let me check something. Probably around there. Okay, no, that's too low. I just noticed that was way too low. Okay. Let me see the next one. Oh, this frickin' thing. Okay, how the hell do I do this one? How the heck do I do that one? Forgot to go. No. Holy crap. Okay, okay. So that one's super high. And then... that also super high? I think. Or can I crawl? Okay, I can crawl on that one. Well, at least I figured those things out. What the f- that was BS cheap shot. That was a cheap shot.
6.5 hours later.
Oh, what the heck? Are you kidding me? I killed my own self. So far, I only saw was 3 or 4 teddies. Oh my god, why? Why? Jesus Christ. Can't believe I'm wasting so much time on this part. It's only one part. Dude, if I keep it at this rate, I don't think I'm gonna finish the game in this video. Honestly. Huh. here. Do I even want to bother? Nope. Just lose two lives right now. No! Frickin'. Oh, the controls. Okay, right here. Why am I... See? Oh my god. Why? Why am I all of a sudden getting killed in that part? Alrighty. Come on. Back here, come on, get out of there. I see you, damn it. Come on, again, myself. I am sick and tired of this shit. Oh my god. So frustrating. Ugh. Come on. Why am I all of a sudden getting hit here? See, I'm still hitting the pole light thing, that's why. And finally, Jesus Christ. At least I see the problem why I got killed. I keep hitting the pipe in the back. No! Again! You gotta be kidding me! I have no idea how I got up there. Oh my god. I bet there's more stuff. This isn't the end of it, is it? I am close to death. You gotta be kidding me, there's more. Okay, I gotta recover the hell out of this. No, I gotta recover. Fuck this, I gotta recover. Alrighty. Now I'm getting the hell out of here. Let's just go. Jesus Christ. Don't get... Oh god! Damn it! Oh, the frickin' bears. Why do they make this shit harder? I know why, because it's almost the end of the game, so of course they'll make it harder. God damn it! No! Oh, those bears! Please don't tell me to do this part again. Please don't tell me I have to do from that part. Can I just... Don't tell me to start from the beginning, please. Can I just start from... Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you for the mercy. because I seriously just could not take it anymore. I could not have gone through all that again. I really couldn't. One hit KO? Seriously? That's all it takes is one hit. Wow. That's ridiculous. Oh, please don't tell me to start again from there. Okay. Oh, okay, looks good so far. I think I can at least finally just start from another checkpoint. Very good. So I got 2 minutes. Just keep jumping, keep jumping, keep jumping. God damn those teddies! I freaking hate them! Dude! God damn it! More? God! How the heck do I... How? Do I have to individually kill them? But I can't because they're freaking shoot at me from the top. Oh my god. On camera angle. For the love of god, camera angle. Sir, god. Dude, I didn't... See, I just don't have that time to sit, aim, and shoot. They already kill me by the time I do that. Oh. God, I hate this. And I can't dodge it. No matter where I move, they'll just hit me. Okay, I don't know how I'm dodging all that, but... Damn it! You gotta be kidding me. I was almost... Well, I bet there was even, it was even harder as it gets. Oh, man. God, this part. Alright, let's go. Again. I don't know how I dodged all that the last time. I have no idea how I dodged most of that. Okay, there's that teddy. Right over here. Right over here. Damn! Jump, jump, jump. Get out. Get out of the way. I can't... God, it's so hard to... Oh my god, there's too much shit going on at this. How the heck do you do this? What if I just randomly start walking and shooting myself? No, 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 no. God damn it, see, it's already too late. Oh. I don't know if I should just strike or just keep jumping and dodging, but for how the hell long can I just jump and dodge? Oh my god, there's just, it's overload with the missiles. How the heck? How can you dodge all this crap? Did I finally made it? Oh my god.
Wait for me,
thank
please.
God.
What? Hey guys, hold her.
Finally. Hello. Oh my god.
Oh my Gideon.
Sniper. My Gideon. Yes, please. Kill those damn teddies.
Get out of here now! Come on! Let's go, let's go!
We gotta get our asses out of here, Prado! Let's move!
Yes, please. Oh my god, that took me almost an hour just to complete all this.
I made it.
Yes.
I made it.
Yes, we made it. We finally made it. My god. What a pain in the ass level.
Oh, you're awake. Come over here, boy. Come on, look at this.
Alright, what's up?
Yeah. What a terrible thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men set off to do the dying. Those bigwigs, those pen pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet was past their heads. We want to get them down here. Those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us? Who are they indeed? Look at that.
It's actually deep as hell.
What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Wow.
The horror. The horror.
That was kind of deep. Oh shit, you're still alive. Live, buddy, you can live.
Yeah. Now I remember. Countdown.
Boom. Yes! Destroy them all! Finally. He's still alive!
I like that, boy.
Damn, that is definitely armor proof.
It's Rodan! He made it, guys! Yeah!
Rodan. Right
now! Yeah, he made it!
Yay, Rodan made it. Sometime later. Oh, what's up? Alright. Now what? Yes, please give me chocolate to heal. I guess I get the hell out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh, finally. Okay, camera angle. Come on. Now where? Where do we go from here? Been to almost all the areas. Oh shoot, where was the area with the bridge? I think I'm ready for the... God, come on, camera... Oh, camera angles are not helping me now. Damn you, camera angles. Where is... the area that I gotta go now? Crap, which one was the one with the castle? Where I was crossing the bridge and it wouldn't let me. Oh yeah, it's extra life. Yes, please. What the hell's going on here? Yeah, cause I've been through there. Well, the bee is dead. Shit. Bee's dead. It's a lot of fire, actually. I don't remember the flames. What the hell happened here? Where to? I don't think it's up here. I already done all this. Everything's cleared over here. Yeah, it's nothing there. Where have I not... Crap, how do I get to the castle again? I completely forgot. What's with the fire with the flames? I don't remember the flames. It's gotta mean something. If I climb here, no worms. I think I pretty much killed the worms, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, I've been through there. I have to go all the way up here. that what's going on? Or... see, all the flames is down there. Something's not... oh. I guess I am supposed to be up here.
Oh, no. Where did the windmill go? And I was sure that was the final level. Obviously not.
Obviously not, I guess.
Rodent!
Rodent!
Rodent! Hey, good to see you, man. What happened? It's all, but you know what? I reckon that suit really works.
Yeah, but it does.
Next thing is, bam! I saw this thing coming towards me. Kinda like a windmill. doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh well.
Never mind.
Wait, I'm still here. So, what's happening?
I'm not really sure. But, war seems to be over. You might as well go on your way. Give my regards to the guys.
Yeah, I will. Catch you later.
Catch you later. You buy me a pipe.
Okay.
Nice.
Conker, can I just say something?
Sure.
Yeah, that depends what it is.
Depends what...
it was a real privilege working with you. And I would have to say, if ever I need to go on an operation such as that again, I hope that it's with you.
Aww.
Very nice of you to say.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, soldier. Dismiss.
What a great guy.
Idiot.
Oh, Conker. What do I guess? Go through here? Oh shit, where'd I go? Oh. Hello. Is this a way to get back up? Well, let's go through here and see where that leads us. Where am I now? Where the hell am I? Oh, whoa, where am I? Where am I? Aha! Okay, here it is. This is...
whoa!
Oh, there it is.
I thought I told you to leave town. But seeing as you're here, anyways, we have a little job for you.
Okay, new job.
Not another one. Can I just go home, please?
I said, we may have a little job. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Barry! But
these pants are so uncomfortable. Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Barry! You look great.
Really?
I thought you said you didn't know this guy.
Oh yeah, I know him. He's like my boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. I'm her boyfriend.
Am I interrupting something here? When you two little lovebirds finish with your reunion tete-a-tete shit, maybe we can get on with the job at hand, please?
Sure.
Okay. What do you want us to do?
Okay. Since your little escapades with those cavemen kind of put me out of business, now I need to replenish my funds. Here we have it. The Federal Reserve Bank.
Okay. But I'll do it on one condition only.
Huh.
What?
That I get an outfit that's as cool as hers.
Deal.
Oh, we're going Matrix on this. Hell yeah. Neo Conker. Alright, come on, Barry. Let's get shit done. Alright, let's just go. Let's get it done. Do this in style. Oh, the whole slow motion thing. Nice. Oh, crap. Oh, it's gonna be kinda... guns blazing?
Please
amazing. Badass. Way to go, Barry. Nice. Alrighty. Why are you dead already? I shot you so many times. Finally. Jesus Christ. Wow. Okay. Damn, half of my head. Damn, that's gory as hell. Okay. Yeah, we get it. Whoops. That's not what I meant. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Damn! Where's the other guy? Come on. Okay. Now what? God damn, I'm wide open. Where's the other one? Oh, the slow-mo thing? Nice. Cool.
Somebody protect me!
Oh shoot. No, shoot. Damn! I couldn't even... Oh my god. Nah, not a game over. Okay, this part's fun. Let's see what the B button does. Dude, how do you control this? Dude, it's so hard it won't stay still. That's freaking awesome. I love it. So Matrix. Yes, I get it. Oh, come on. Dude, come on.
Be cruel!
Oh my god, reach, reach. Yes! Die, sons of bitches. Wait for it, wait for it. Now, now. Aw, oh, come on. Damn, this is a lot easier. It's so badass, I love it. Yeah, let's get shot multiple. God, how do you control this? It's like not constantly staying, so I have to constantly move it. Of course, of course, of course. Of course. Nice. Nice, Barry. I am loving this level. There we go. Two more. I got all day, buddy. It's so hard to control this. Aww, they finally got me.
Regroup!
We're almost there, damn it. We're almost there. Don't make me start from the beginning again. Very good. So far, so good. Only one more shot and I'm dead. Come on, come on. Oh no. God damn. Again. Aw. Man, sucks I have to start all over from here again. Come on. God, it's the controls. Oh, and they're not even there yet. Wait for it. Hurry up. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. I got shot once. No, god damn it. Oh, this son of a bitch here. Boom. Yes, get more shot. Get shot even more. Yeah. Alright, come on.
Coming through!
Alright. There.
Move it up!
This guy. This guy. Damn it. Hurry up, hurry up, get up.
Regroup!
Oh, god dang it! Are you kidding me? Oh. Yeah, alright, come on. Because it won't stay still. Oh, come on. Damn, it's so hard to control this crap. It's like constantly moving. It doesn't stay still where you move it. So far, so good.
Get the f*** out of here!
Not present. Come on. so far so good. So far. Guy back there. Come on. God damn it, it's so hard to aim. No! See, that's where they get me. Come on, hurry up. Get up. Yeah, I get shot more. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Are you dead? Okay, there's more. God damn! No, no, no! Hurry up! Hurry up! Run, 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 run! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Oh, there's one more. Okay. nice. Alright, last one. Don't fuck up, don't fuck up! Holy crap, there's so many more. Damn! Oh. Come on, quick, quick, quick. Get up. Run. Damn it! Oh my god. Get up. Ah, I'm gonna die, man. No! One more guy! God dang it! I was like... Ah! No! I was so close! One more guy! Oh, so frustrating. Game over, yeah, I know. Damn. So close. This is fun. I actually like this one a lot. Man, the controls for this, I swear. Don't get shot, don't get shot. There we go. For the next ones. God, it's so hard to control this crap. Don't get shot, don't get shot. There we go. Okay, one. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Don't get shot. Don't get shot, don't get shot, don't get shot. Dude, how is he not? Oh my god. Ah, freaking. Hey. too. Alright, another wave? Okay, no. Final wave. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Damn it! Hurry up, hurry up! Hurry up! Okay. So far, so good. Wait for the second wave. No. Right in the eye. Is that it? Or another wave? Oh, good. Aw, come on. Aw, frickin' emulator. Boom. Nice. Nice, Barry. Whew, what a doozy. What a doozy. Frickin' badass. Yeah, we got that. We got that. Oh boy.
Give me a break.
Seriously.
Don't worry, it's in hand, okay?
Alright, Barry, do your thing.
Yeah, you're one in a million.
Hell yeah.
Speaking of which.
Let's keep going. Go, 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 go. Let's go get the loot. Loot for the crime boss.
Well, there you go, materialist.
You can talk. Anyway, where do I start?
Wow.
Come here, my little beauties.
Get them all, get them all. It's all mine. Oh, do I have to...
Hey, over here.
Come here.
Somebody over here.
Wait, can I not hit him? Dude, fuck. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay, I don't think I can get him. Let's just pull the switch then. Fuck. Come on.
Okay. Somebody get me!
Why is it not pulling? Dude, what the hell? Can I not go over? I don't think I can.
Hey! Hey, help me!
Now, why is not the lever pulling? Come on! Come here! Something! Come here! Come here!
Somebody over here! Get me!
So I supposed to... Towards Barry, or...? There's a switch. Come on, pull down. Okay, pull down. Or does that not happen yet? Finally! Oh my god. It's just hard to hit him. Dude, oh yes.
Somebody get me!
So I actually am supposed to hit him.
Somebody over here!
Finally! Finally, God. Okay. Sometime later. That's a lot.
Finally.
Yes, finally. Holy crap, one mil.
Cool. Millionaire.
Yep.
I'm a millionaire, Barry. Hey, Barry, what are you looking at?
Conker, honey.
Oh.
Oh, easy what the hell?
Easy go.
He was there the whole time. Wow. You you.
Who's this guy? Barry, do you know who he is?
You got me.
Yes. At last. A red squirrel.
Yes.
Red squirrel. Oh, I think he means me.
Yeah, probably.
I don't recognize this guy. Unless he's the fabled Panther King. But he's just in stories like my mom used to tell me to get me to sleep. Looks like he was real after all.
Yep.
The fairy panther.
The fairy panther.
Who are you
calling a fairy?
No, as in like fairy, as in ephemeral, like a fable, like a legend, you know, like sort of doesn't matter.
No. Doesn't matter. Not anymore.
All he wants your
not
damn milk.
For you. Weasel.
Ah.
Right here, boss.
Alert.
Bounty. Ah. Thank you very much.
You son of a bitch.
What are we gonna do with him? You leave him to me.
So you're not gonna kill him?
Not exactly.
Step aside, Conker. I know how to deal with men like this.
How, Barry?
Such loyalty. Misplaced. Get rid of her.
Not
easiest
Barry.
Thing in the world. Sorry, dollface. Business is business. Adios.
No! Not Barry!
What the? Hey, mind where you...
Holy Barry? Crap. They actually killed Barry. This whole time, this game, besides being with her...
Barry!
It's going home. And I lose one of it.
Oh, no.
Jeez.
No problem, boss.
You son of a bitch.
Boss, you feeling all right?
Bit of indigestion. Where's my milk, Professor?
Oh, the Professor.
Professor.
Oh, Isha. How do you feel?
Good.
Huh.
The sooner we get this squirrel in place,
the sooner I can drink my milk.
The sooner I'll get my milk. Let's get in worse.
Ah, yes, that's right, my liege. It's about to getting worse.
Not my liege.
Oh, really?
About to get worse.
Ah, why? What was about? Let's see now.
Ah,
the squirrel, yes. The problem is solved, for things.
What, squirrel? I keep so coming, it's me.
What's going on here?
I have no idea, Conker. What was happening with him?
Ah, yes, here it comes.
Not sure what's going on here. We're not in change making.
No. You don't get to live. You killed Barry. What the hell's happening?
Oh.
That guy.
Look at it as my teddies. The latest addition to my plans is about. Third ship? Oh, getting professional vision is just about complete. Not a moment or so.
What did he do?
Yes, my liege. Let us kill two birds with one stone.
Did you poison him? No, something's happening. Are you kidding me? Like aliens? I gotta fight a xenomorph. Really? What the heck?
Oh no.
A xenomorph?
Yeah.
No, you come back. Yeah, let the xenomorph take care of him.
Come here. Such a beautiful animal. Even though he is about to annihilate your skull, lift your limb from limb, you cannot help but admire his beauty, his power, his poise.
A xenomorph. That's actually pretty cool.
He's not. Just a right. I'm f***ed if I'm gonna live in this world and in this castle. So out of it. I have something known as technology.
Yeah, damn scientists.
Into orbit. Yeah.
Are we going to space? Jeez, this game has everything. It's like every freaking reference and genre is just thrown in this one game. I freaking love it. Oh my god, we're gonna fight a xenomorph in space.
The power of liquid nitrogen mixed with oxygen, two parts petrol. Yeah. Never gonna get home now.
Oh yeah, that's Heinrich? Far from gone. Heinrich? Oh shit. Okay, what do I do? Wait, what? What the heck has happened? Oh god, fighting a xenomorph. Oh, I just pulled the switch? Is that the thing? What happens?
Warning. Warning. Airlock open.
His body's gone.
Air pressure compromised.
Chair's gone. Oh my god, yes. Where is it? Where is it? Get over here. Dude, yes. Oh my god, just like Alien. I love this game. Let go of my berry. Her body's gone forever.
Oh no! Oh,
yeah, you're gone. It was you. No legs. Yeah, he's gone. He's screwed. Okay, let's get this shit out of him. Oh shit. How the heck do I get him in there?
Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Throw the alien out and shut the bloody door.
God damn, just get... How do I do? Did I get his tail? Oh my god. Get over here.
Warning.
Dude.
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
How do I fight this thing?
You're not very good at
that's
this,
a block? Right, come here. Oh shoot, no no no. Aw, oh, come on. Damn it, okay, don't get too close. So am I supposed to push him in there more? Is that the thing? Come here. Oh, he's son of a bitch. Alright, how do I fight the xenomorph? That's to block.
Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
No, 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 no.
Throw the alien out. And shut the
see, I'm supposed to.
Door.
God damn it. How do I frickin' fight this thing? Now, one more hit.
Warning.
God, jump. Fly.
Open.
Fly. Nope, too late. God damn, what do I do? I could hit it, but I can't. Come on. We just gotta beat the Xenomorph as far as I know. The question is, what do I do? Do I get his tail? Shit. Do I have to time it? Ow.
Warning.
Nice. Now what do I do? Wait, what do I... So I grab the tail. Now what? What do I do? Boom. God, what do? I grabbed the tail, but I don't know what to press. See, what the frick am I doing? I don't get, what do I press?
Warning. Warning.
What do I press? I don't get it. Square? No, it's not that.
Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. You're not very good at this, are you?
Don't mock me. Aw, oh, come on. Come closer. Damn it. Okay. I grab his tail, but I don't know what to press.
It didn't work.
Like, I knock it out. But then, nothing happens. What the freak? Oh my god. If I press square, it's just gonna... Let's pause.
Warning.
That's camera angle.
Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning.
What? Okay, that's a weird control. Camera angle plus turning it? Really?
Warning.
Really?
Airlock open. Air pressure.
That's a weird control. How am I supposed to figure that crap out?
Warning. Warning. Airlock open.
God damn it, wrong way. Oh, now it's pissed. Come on. God damn. Come on, do your tail thing. Now let me knock you out. That's a weird control. What the heck? So spin camera angle while doing this. Seriously, what kind of frickin'...
Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning. Airlock open.
God damn it.
No, not the wall. It's the large exit thing that you want to be aiming for. Idiot.
Oh no, I missed it. Do it again.
Warning. Warning.
Now I finally get it, but that's such a weird control. So camera angle while holding the down button.
Warning, warning, airlock open, air pressure compromised. Warning, warning.
That is so weird.
Open, air pressure compromised. Warning, warning, airlock open.
Yes! Finally! Jesus Christ! Aw, come on! Again? Get it, get it, get it! really close. I can't.
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning.
There we go. Come on, just go already. I know it's one more time, right? Damn it, again. No. Damn, seriously? I knew it was always three times on these. It's always three times. Game over, of course.
Well, that's great. That's just fucking great, man. Now what the fuck are we supposed to do? We're some real pretty shit now, man.
You finished?
I'm sorry, Newt.
You don't have to be sorry. It wasn't your fault.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Come on. Come on. Aw, come on.
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning.
See, why can't I be perfect all the time with that? God, I hate it when it freaking dodges my punches. Come on, I gotta take advantage. Whenever I have punches, I have to take advantage of the spins. I can't screw up. I seriously can't screw up.
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Finally, okay, one more. I just gotta land the hooks on the third time. Shit. Okay, good. Now I can't screw up the throw. I really can't screw this up. No. Oh god.
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning.
Finally!
Air pressure compromised.
At long. Oh no, come on. Yes. The hell?
Hello.
The Deadpool moment.
Game fucked up. I don't believe it.
Wow.
What is it? Did the testing department stay off of them?
Testing department sale.
This gives me an idea.
Oh boy.
Hello? If there are any software engineers that can hear me, just type something in. Alright, yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Right. Here's the plan. I won't tell anyone that there's been a lockup, quite a bad one at that, left in the game. If you will say, well, I don't know, help me out with this guy here. What do you think?
Okay.
Now, get rid of this background. It's really grimy.
Wow.
Weapons, maybe? Oh, cool. Let's see now.
Chainsaw.
Yeah.
No. Katana.
What about... Oh.
The big gun?
Yeah. That should do it.
Okay.
Double action. Oh.
Oh.
You
boy.
Guys. Yeah.
Oh, a katana.
Right. Okay. Take me back to, say, the phone room.
Okay.
Cool. Now, Mr. Alien. Let's see. Okay, let's get in a position. Steady. Just check the shot. There we go. Right. On my mark and on a moment sooner. Three.
Do I have to
two,
press something, or is the game
one?
Cinematics can do
and
it.
And action.
You know, it's like the hell. Nice.
Oh no, that's a bit volatile. Well, clean that up later. Well, I suppose that's it.
I guess that is.
Anything else? Who are these guys? Oh, hello. You again.
Hey, it's been a while.
If it isn't Conker! How you doing, Mr. Screw? You have defeated the evil panther-type king.
Panther-type king.
Yes. We didn't like him either. In fact, there seems to be an empty throne.
So bloody right there is. Come on, Conker. Up on the throne here.
What? But no, you don't understand. I don't really want to be king.
I just want to go home.
Oh no, I forgot to... I should have brought Barry back to life. Oh no.
Oh damn it, yeah.
Oh, programmer.
Oh, the programmer's gone.
What are you doing? Get off.
It's okay, it'll be good. And the rest of the guys.
Marvelous. Yeah, I like it in here.
Oh, that rat. Ooh, I thought you were dead.
Jeez.
Oh, okay. Paintbrush and paint.
King! You couldn't be king of a toilet!
Yeah, king of a toilet.
You don't know how close you are. You realize that? You do not know.
Wait, I'm repeating us.
Yes, king!
Rodents.
Can I be your general?
Sure. Sure, rodent.
Oh, no. Of all the people in the world that I don't like, I'm in a room full of them.
Oh boy.
I've heard the good news!
Oh,
we
you!
We came back from holiday as soon as we could! Just to celebrate with you on this wonderful, momentous occasion! Didn't we, ladies?
Oh, they're here too.
There we go.
Get the crown.
The king is dead. Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king!
Long live the king!
The king.
Long live the king!
So that's how I became king.
I'll never be him.
Long live the king!
Yeah, long live the king!
Long live the king! Long live the king!
Long live the king!
Long live the king!
He does not look happy at all.
Long live the king!
Wow.
So, there I am. King. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? Not me. I guess you know who these guys are now?
Yeah.
I certainly do. I don't want to know them. And yep. I may be king. I have all the money in the world. And all the land. And all that stuff. But you know, I don't really think I want it. I just want to go home.
Yeah.
With Barry.
Yeah, she's dead.
I don't know. Have a bottle of beer. It's not gonna happen. It's true what they say. The grass is always greener. And you don't really know what it is you have until it's gone.
Wow.
Gone.
This
gone.
It's such a dark, deep ending for a game like this. Really? Wow. That's such a dark ending. I mean, it's majority's humor. You didn't expect that kind of ending. Wow. Bravo. Bravo. Man. This game. Okay. I'm giving this game, I would say, a 9.5 out of 10, just straight up. No question. A 10 out of 10 is kind of hard for me to get a perfect game, but it's close. This was... I love this game because it has so much references, so much variety and types in there, with thrown with the humor, some gore in there. It had the zombies, it had the alien, it had, you know, the dinosaurs. God, it has so many things. Different types of gameplay in there that you have to do. And just... wow. Man, this game. I enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed it. Frustrated as hell, as you've seen through all of it. Frickin' frustrated. But, man, what an adventure. What an adventure. My first gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. And I love it. I frickin' love it. This game, man. There's another rareware game I need to do later on is Banjo-Kazooie. I've never played it. Or Banjo-Tooie, both of them. Those aren't the next ones yet. There's another game I have in mind for the next gameplay I'm going to do. And just to give you a sneak peek, it is actually Silent Hill 2. That's my next gameplay. But I need a game capture device since it's on a physical game and not an emulator. So until I get that game capture device, I'll continue this, that one. But back to this game though. Dude, I wish more games were like these now. This is why I prefer these games, these retro games. Not, maybe not old classic like NES or Atari, not that far. But kind of PS, almost at least early as Super Nintendo, all the way to PS1, Nintendo 64, and PS2 and Nintendo GameCube era. Those were like the majority of my favorite games there. And they're still fun as hell. I liked it more when just focus more on gameplay than graphics and all that. No, but that's why I'm not much into modern gaming, especially first-person shooters. No offense. But, I mean, there is still some good modern games. I'm not saying they're all terrible, because they're not. There's some really good ones out there. But, I just... personally, I prefer this. I have more fun playing these games, types of games. And this was fun. I just did not... that ending, though, was just... wow. Such a deep, dark ending around there for this game. It's kind of weird how it ended. You'd usually expect these kind of games like the whole happy, cheery, funny ending. Or something like that. You kind of expect it for this style. Even if it's... grotesque humor and gore in there. You kind of expected that. Oh, there's more.
So, what'll it be?
Scotch.
Scotch.
Single malt. Space side. No ice.
Yeah.
A man of taste. There you go.
Whoa there, cowboy. Keep it coming. Oh. Leave the pile.
Yeah. Looking a bit down.
Oh, yeah.
What's the matter?
You wouldn't believe it. Anyway, I don't want to talk about it. I'll just drink this.
Drink to solve your problems. You're intoxicated again, like in the beginning of the game.
I'm gonna feel bad tonight.
The Cock and Plucker. Just notice the name of the tavern. Wait, did I just rent the wrong way again? Oh my god, it's a restart.
Stupid logo.
Wow, it's a restart again. Now I'm going in the opposite direction. So wait a minute, the opposite direction, does that mean I'm going home now? Like my home? I didn't think about it, am I actually going home, legitimately? Oh, yeah, see, I noticed the Banjo, or Kazooie. I know which one was which. Let me see. Is it still saved? Yeah, still saved. 17 hours and 26 minutes and 30 seconds. Wow. Alright, see how long that took me? Okay, so I think I've used... I need to look back, but I think I've used 6 cheats throughout this whole game. So I try to keep the number of cheats, and now I'm going to do on gameplay. So, 6 cheats. If I'm not mistaken, it's 6 or 7 cheats, but I think it's 6 cheats that I used throughout this whole game. If not, 7 maybe. But 6 or 7 cheats throughout this whole game. The first one I could have done without. I just... freaking stupid that I didn't think of the first one. But... Anyways, yes, this game... such a fun game. Hell of a good game. I enjoyed it. Frustrated, as always, but that's me in all games. It doesn't matter which game, whether it's good or bad. I get frustrated. But that's what games do, so... But yeah, such a good game. I love it. Love it, love it. this was a good game. I enjoyed it. But now the journey's finally over with this game. I can finally add this game to my list. At long last. So, man. Conker's Bad Fur Day. I really wish I had played this when I was a kid, but I didn't have a Nintendo 64. I had a PlayStation 1, but not a Nintendo 64. So I could never enjoy this when I was a kid. So like I said, I have a list of all these retro games that I missed through my childhood. Either that I've never played at all or just never beaten. This is the ones that I never played slash beaten. But at long last I did, so now I can finally add this game on the list. And there's still a couple more I gotta do later on, so... there's still more. But for now... this was a hell of an adventure. A big hell of an adventure. So, bravo to this game. Again, another small clap. Such fun, such fun. I think... yeah, I died a hell of a lot of times, but... you know, it happens. So yeah, overall... I think this game is easily one of my favorites now. Top favorites, just because there's so much variety that you do in this whole game. So much themes, thrown in themes. It's not just one or two. It's like almost every little thing just shoved in there. But it flowed well in a way. You know, you had a bunch of references and Easter eggs and stuff like that. And different types of gameplays that you have to do, sort of. It was just really well done. I was just like, wow. Will there ever be another game like this? We'll never know. Hopefully. But, yeah, we'll see. If I ever want to play this game again, I'll be happy to play this game again. Oh, man. So yeah, I give this game a 9.5 out of 10 so far. Because I do that with my movie reviews and stuff like that, where I give it a rating, but the more I think about it, it either goes down or up. I think this one's going to stay, because I'm going to look back at my gameplay adventure, all 10 parts of the videos, just to see how it is, you know, it's one whole journey that I took. But yeah, oh man, such a great game, such a great game. Thank you, well, I always like to say thank you guys for watching and joining me on this small Conker's adventure, so thank you, though. For that, and we did it. We finally did it. You stuck through me failing this game most of the time, but doing well at some parts until I finally learned. But we did it. We did it. So that's another one in the list. I gotta continue these retro games. I gotta complete all of them on my list. It's my little, I guess you can call it a video game bucket list. I have to complete all those games before the time. Or my time, basically. So I still got plenty of time, but before I keep going further in my adulthood, when I won't have much time in doing this, I want to do as much as I can right now. So yes, next gameplay in the future will be Silent Hill 2. But I need a game capture device first before I move on to that one. So until then, there won't be any gameplays yet until that happens. But for now, man, good job. N64, Rareware to be in fact. Mainly them, they made the good games. Okay, I think that's all I gotta say. So, jeez, this is so fun. So fun and frustrating. thank you guys for watching. I really do, so thank you guys. And if you like this gameplay or this video in general, you know what to do. And as I always like to say, I hope you guys have a nice day.